Just over there, he says. There's a man in a dreadfully offside position at the moment, depending on where this one lands, and they're trying to make sure he is offside. Sorensen has been beaten by the shot from distance. What a strike from Keisuke Honda. That's probably the best free kick we've seen in the FIFA World Cup of 2010. Keisuke Honda points to the heavens, and the ball flew beyond Thomas Sorensen into the Danish net. It is Denmark 0, Japan 1. An absolute Japanese cracker.